disaster ruins everything, all the while leaving everything intact. It does not touch anyone in particular. I am not threatened by it, but spared, left aside. It is in this way that the disaster threatens in me that which is exterior to me. There is no reaching the disaster. There is no future for the disaster, just as there is no time or space for its accomplishment. The question concerning the disaster is a part of the disaster. It is not an interrogation, but a prayer, an appeal, a call for help. The disaster, ill-timed.